Welcome anybody that's new to my channel, but also anybody that knows me already. I am Dossevlos and this is going to be my second look into Booga Booga Update C2.0. If you press M, then you can see the mail message that Soybean has been sending us, and you can get to claim 300 gems. And also he is explaining, if you go press C, then you can go to loot and anything that you might have had from the previous game. Under my crates you might find some of your old stuff back, so I need to be looking into this and surely go watch what that void bag is holding, because currently I don't have a bag anymore, even though I used to be full gold, but all my gold stuff is just gone. I need to recraft that all. So I guess I was a dead god when I last logged into Booga Booga. Let's equip some hat. There the leaderboard is. And it's just going to be some small clips of everything that I've got encountered. I went in to spawn in the ice biome, and then I went to check out the Z menu again, being AFK, and I got killed by some god player being very friendly right at the spawn islands. So I spawn in again, and then you spawn in it all the way in the beginning, and you have to go to all these routes again, so you can choose where you want to spawn in again. And I don't want to meet that god player again that killed me just now. Trying to eat some coconut. I've got it in my hotbar, put it in my hand, and then click, and then I eat it. I just ate two at a time, I guess. I'm going down into the deep sea, see if there's anything down here. It's gotten a lot deeper. I'm not getting any drown damage, seems like it. But there doesn't seem to be anything down here, so let's go back up again and see what we can find on that volcano island. And there it is. Smash some things up, break some structures down. Large lava tree, and all your equipment now also has a break rate, so you need to repair it, and therefore you will need to craft yourself an anvil. Let's see if we can try that out later. Nice purple bushes. Break this down. That's not bloodfruit. Let's try. Oh, that's a bloodfruit bush. I was kind of looking for that. There's stone. It's raining stone. Why is it raining stone? Try to pick it up again. No, can't. Ah, my inventory seems to be full. So here the struggle for backpack starts. And this is what happens if you're new to the game. Then you're gonna have to craft yourself backpacks, and you have to start off with a leaf bag. And because I'm full, I can't pick it up right now. It's just being dropped on the ground. Luckily, there's nobody here to come and steal that awesome leaf bag for me. Let's throw out some stuff, take that leaf bag, and see if we can equip that. Drag it, not drop it. Ah, you have to drag it there, and then now I've got it equipped, and I've got three extra slots for resources to gather. Can grab those stones now. So next up would be the hide bag. And for every next bag that you want to craft, you need the previous bag. It's the same with tools. And I'm killing this animal here, because I'm very animal friendly. No, I needed a hide for that hide bag. So it's a struggle. And I'm gonna equip that, and everything that has too much in my inventory just gets dropped to the ground. I need that leaf bag actually to be able to craft that hide bag. What more can I drop on the ground? Let's throw out these stones, get that leaf bag back in, and there's the hide bag, and that gives another three slots. But it isn't very much backpack space, no, not at all. I wish I still had my gold bag, but that just vanished. I don't know where it is. Next level again, craft an iron back. And then if you want more, then you will need to put in the bag as well. I'm not gonna craft myself a crystal bag, because I can use those crystals for all the gold equipment that I would like to craft. And here at Volcano Island, there's this wall of all boards. Break them down and then we can find a cave here. See, there seems to be some more resources down there. That's a coal crack. Break it down with my rock. Pick up these coals, just gathering some resources. See if I can put a campfire down here, because it's very dark in here. And I'm a little bit afraid in the dark, so I want some light. Give me a light, please. Invalid placement, invalid placement. Find an open, there the campfire. I made the campfire. Now take that wood into my hotbar and then click on the campfire and it will put the wood in there, but it uses up a lot of wood. Here's a gold crack. A gold crack. I found my first gold in C2.0, and as said, it's being hidden underground in this cave system. So yeah, if you want some gold, go near Volcano and go find this cave here behind these wooden boards. And there is gold. But again, it's so dark that I can barely see it. I picked it up and decided to restart the game. And here I'm meeting someone who almost dropped his chest plate for me and a magnetite bag, but he just does not know how to put it up. So let's explain it to him and not steal his stuff. Let's be kind. So if you have difficulties with putting on your armor, I'm explaining it right now. You have to press C and then you open up the menu, and there in the right bottom corner you can see icon of your body, and you have to put your armor in the hotbar and then drag it to your body. See, now he's full god, and then this happened again. Expect that a lot, shutdowns, as it's being updated and bugs are being fixed and servers need to be shut down for that. And now finally I'm going to drop in that void crate. And there's 5 void bags in it for me. I don't know if I had 5 void bags or more. And I also don't know if I now die I will lose all these void bags or just one of them. Because now I don't see the other 4 anymore. I've got 5 void bags equipped. Nice. Campfire. Try and cook some meat. How do we put the meat in there? Not like that. Take it. Yeah, you have to click on it again. It's a lot more clicking. And it only cooks one meat per time. And then the wood is out again. It's more clicking. And gold can be put in the campfire. And iron also can't be cooked by campfire anymore. So you will need a forge for that. You will need to look up the forge in your crafting menu. Let's go down here again, see if there's some more gold. There the forge is. And there that stone anvil is. I'm gonna see if I have got the resources for the anvil. I've got 9 stone, but I can't craft it for some reason. I wanna craft an anvil because my pick is almost fully degraded. And I don't want it to break. I wanna keep on using it. So I would like to repair that pick. But if I can't craft an anvil because I'm not allowed, even though I have the resources, then I have to choose for something else. I could craft another pick for myself. Every upgrade of a pick would need previous pick. Let's give me some light first. For all these resources here despawn, craft myself a torch. There, every hard pick needs a steel pick, and a steel pick needs an iron axe. So I don't know if it's worth it to use up all those resources. if I can't even repair the item right now? What shall I craft so I can at least mine these crags that are down here? Because I want to keep on mining. I could also use one of these crates that I got here. So my previous loot from C1.42 got converted into crates. I'm not going to waste any crystals. I can use my crystals for the gold armor. Let's just craft a steel pick and go after a crag again. Fast forward. And look at my health. Or I mean my hunger. I'm getting very, very hungry, but I'm not getting any notification from the game anymore that I'm starving to death. So that's new. Otherwise you would have gotten a notification by now. You are dying of starvation, but I guess they removed that. Or it's a bug. So I'm not noticing right now that I'm dying. I'm just happily going after this crag, looking inside the cave to see that nobody's coming here after me. It's my gold. I want this gold. Meantime, now I'm really dying of the starvation. It's degrading my health right now. I'm still happily mining. Mining. And there I broke some of my tools because I died. So I was a little bit confused. This is going to be the end of the video. So people be aware, don't die of starvation. And I hope my video and everything that I showed you today. Good luck in finding out all the new tips and tricks on Booga Booga. Let me know in the comments anything that you might find out to help each other a little bit. And check out my other videos on Island Tribes. Thanks for watching. Dos Vlos out.